Hey everybody, I'm an anime. A goo. My job situation was great until I decided to do this, and then if this ever sees the light of day outside of this, I'll probably be fired. Get a good look, Draz. Because I know you like anime. So this is for you. You and Taxi Genie. Believe it or not, we spent... Oh my god, my left eye is all fucked up. Believe it or not, we spent about over an hour preparing this. Tomato will be here in about half an hour or so. Of course, Draz says, is it just me, or is the eyeliner uneven? I'm being yelled at because I was flinching the whole time because I don't like things around my eyes. So I didn't do too well when she was... She wanted to use this medieval looking tool to like yank my eyelashes out or something. I nixed that immediately. And this is just so itchy. Let's go to this. Because, well, here we are. I didn't do my makeup. Tuli did my makeup. So I'm blaming her. So there you go. Space Tomato is going to have something a little less grandiose, but we do have a plan for him when he gets here. Draz, do you think I would fucking dye my hair and put extensions in it? You can't tell that this is a fucking cheap wig that we found at, like, a drugstore. Anyway, we're gonna play Lucius, which was, given to me by, was it Brute Force, I think? Got it for me? I've also got Oregon Trail, which was purchased for me as well. But we're gonna play Lucius for a while, at the very least until Space Tomato's here, probably not later than that. I haven't changed any of the, like, audio settings or anything yet, so. Yeah, the plan is to play spooky games or horror games or whatever. I mean, this isn't really a spooky horror game by any means. But it is what it is. But it's gonna be Halloween themed in some way or more fashion. Oh, I forgot to put the Alright, it's gonna fuck up for a second. I'm sorry. I forgot to turn on the thing, okay. Ooh, I'm back. There we go. Okay, yeah. We didn't miss anything. It's thematically correct, sure. It's not, it doesn't fit necessarily my costume, but that's okay. Thank you. So, I haven't ever played this. From the best I know, I'm playing the Antichrist, basically. Oh, I'm gonna make a new profile. Go with Khad goo. Yeah, there we are. We got blood on our rug already, which... Great parents. Let's change a few things, though. The music volume, sound volume... Oh, that is already kind of turned down a bit. Oh, it's mouse sensitivity is going to have to turn down. Let's face it, right? I don't know. I don't see any... Can you go higher than high? Ultra high? Of course ultra high. I mean, this game is old as shit. Ooh. Okay. This game is old as shit. I'm trying to see if there's any... subtitles. I don't see any subtitles. There's English language, but no subtitles, so we're just gonna have to deal with that, I suppose. Alright. Cadway, you can hardly hear me. I don't see how. I can see my fucking things up all the way. Turn your fucking volume up if you can't hear me. I mean, I've got a fucking wig on. That shouldn't have anything to do with it. But I see my mic levels are just fine. Well, the game intro drowning me out, that's just the way it is. Wow, the loading's not the greatest. I almost fear drinking anything, because I have this fucking fluorescent... I can't get this wig out of my way. Fluorescent, bullshit. So, Tuli's job is when Space Tomato gets here, she's gonna let him in and stop him from coming in to the video or anything like that. And get his costume ready. And then we'll go back to full screen when he gets in here. Yep, that water tasted like lipstick. I might have to turn it down even more. Get a straw.
It's time to blow out the candles.
Oh, it's
remember
got
to make a wish, honey.
Subtitles, you guys.
That's
can barely
my
see.
Boy.
Jesus Christ.
Very good.
What was that?
Happy birthday, son. Did you see that, Dad? Man, they grow up fast. I bet you can remember my 6th birthday like it was yesterday.
What an ugly kid.
Mary, could you please clean up? Lucius can help you with the dishes. He can stay up later this evening to play with his new toys, but in bed no later than 10.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you, exclamation. Alright, so we have to get to go to bed by 10, it appears. We're gonna be the Antichrist and stay up till 11. Jesus, everyone in this fucking, game is ugly as shit. Uh-oh. It's Lucius. Lips not synced? Probably not. Oh, he's angry at something. Okay. Stay up till 6:66. That doesn't even make sense. Uh-oh. He's just always got that shit grin on his face. What?
It's almost 10 o'clock. Get ready for bed.
I should play this game and not actually kill anybody. Alright, let me turn down the sound volume a little bit. Music volume quite a bit more. Okay. Wait, did I apply those options? Probably not, right? Okay. I'll actually have to turn my shit up a little bit. Drez, That's not how it worked. 6:66, Draz says it's metric time. God, I hate you, Draz. Space to start. Okay. HUD introduction. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, yeah. Currently selected skill. Don't tell me what those skills are. Just tell me. Okay. Detection indicator. Okay. Current skill level is... Okay. And then current power. Okay. Yeah. Oh, we got some motion blur going on. That's good. Good frame rate, though. Pick up the padlock for pressing mouse 1. Oh, look. Okay. I mean, should we do this? I guess we have to, right? Can I do a pacifist run of this game? Oh, I can't? Freezer's not cold enough. Okay, well. Oh, achievement unlocked. First blood. Your overlay makes it look like you always have the spooky skull skill selected. Good. She looks like the lead actress in The Shining. That is a goofy looking woman. Hello? I mean, that wasn't a really badass kill. You just locked a door and turned. But. Overly dramatic, I suppose. I feel like that heater is way too close to his bed. Yeah, Shelley Duvall. That's who she looked like. Maybe that was the model actress. Nope. It's the crow. The crow knows. Uh-oh. Got a little bit of the pink eye. Now I feel like it's too quiet. Is the game audio too quiet now? Game's fine. Okay. I think I just have to turn it up because I have this fucking wig on. I have to listen through to the wig.
If I put the pieces together,
uh-huh.
This all started years back with the arrival of a new life. Dante Manor was a place filled with darkness, and there were outward ambitions and hidden histories in that house.
Uh-huh.
I tried to help. I should not have become so involved.
Oh. Of course not.
But how these things unfold when we are thrust on the scene, I can't account for it all. For my part in these events, I waive responsibility.
We've got, we've also got...
But it's there.
Some Halloween-themed snacks tonight.
A mark I should have noticed. At its source.
At some point.
At the center of it all.
Oh, the Raincoat Killer could have done this, you're right. Or he could be the Raincoat Killer. Just little baby version. I don't understand, like, so, Satan is supposed to have, like, some sort of motive or whatever, you know, for the things he does. He's supposed to be evil or what? What was the motive for locking the maid into the freezer and killing her? I mean, like, is it just evil to be evil's sake? Like, that doesn't, how does that help any, like, how does that help get Satan's agenda?
Lucius.
Are we just collecting
there
his soul, her soul
and
or something?
Here I am.
Because I thought she had to be bad for us.
Face to face. It's okay. You can trust me. You know who I am, don't you?
Oh, hi, Lucifer.
I've come to speak to you about your calling, my boy.
Uh-huh.
Each offering you bring me will make you big and mighty. It's a simple thing to do, Lucius. You can influence your future and become a master overall.
Oh, the lip syncing is way off.
So much to do. So much ahead.
Look how bad the lip syncing is.
For the birthday boy. There, on the desk.
Oh, the lip syncing is terrible. Alright. Whoop. Oh, nice. Oh, and a fucking vibrator dildo. That's not. Oh, no, it's a. Why do I need. I'm fucking. The Antichrist. Why do I need a flashlight and batteries? But. Okay. E. Oh, I see. Mouse one. Well, those are batteries. How do I move? Oh, I have to use the. So I have to use the fucking arrow. Why wouldn't they make it so I'd use WASD to go through the inventory if I'm using it to fucking move? Why would I have to come over to the goddamn arrow key? Jesus. Oh, here we go. Okay, so our journal's just a. Oh, so we got Mary.
Read this notebook. It will help you on your journey.
I should get the padlock back so no one will suspect it was me. Why would they suspect it was you? Okay.
And look, a flashlight. This will help you find your way around at night.
At night.
Pick up your new toys and see how they work.
Yep, that's a flashlight. Oh, god damn. How about I have a coma? Oh, here you go. Here you go, Lucifer. I got you a ball. There you go. Okay. Close it. We wouldn't want to make a mess. Pick up the flowers. I did it already. I already did this. Oh, was I not supposed to do that yet? Oh, did I break the game? Oh, fuck Christ.
Now, Lucius, you need to do a little something. Mm-hmm. It is important that you are not caught. In the kitchen, you left the lock on the freezer door. You will need to get that padlock, Lucius.
Why would they think the 6-year-old kid was the one who did it? You. How? Why? Because there's a padlock. I mean, they'd obviously know someone locked it.
You wouldn't want that to happen.
But how would they know it was me?
Go now. Get the padlock before the adults wake.
That's dumb. Okay, well, whatever. Oh, it's locked. How do I get in? Oh, okay, I guess we'll just teleport out. Oh, no. I guess that was a dream. So we picked up a flashlight and everything and a journal in our dream. Got a map. Oh, look, it's a nice little baby map. Okay. Can I quick save? No, I can't even quick save. Do I have to sneak around? I have no idea. Oh, can't go that way. Oh, so I go downstairs, I see. There's the freezer right here. Am I going the right way? Oh, yeah, I am. Make sure no one sees me. Wait, what? Oh, I went the completely wrong direction. Why? Oh no. So Tilly was very disappointed in how I look after the transformation. Oh, look at you. Yeah. So she decided that she was going to put the anime stuff on her own face, but then the shitty makeup burned her. Okay, we did it. Oh, I hit Q. You said notebook update, you hit Q. I hit Q and it makes me do my fucking spell. Fucking stupid. Okay, yep, we did it. I should put it in my pocket so no one will find it in my pocket. That's where we're gonna hide it, is in our pocket. Now, it looks more like we did it.
Detective MacGuffin, what do we got here?
It looks like a
cardiac
arrest,
said, holy shit, quit
the woman collapsed in the walk-in freezer. This was probably caused by the sudden change of temperature.
Jesus.
She was in her mid-50s.
typical of women her age. Did you talk with the owner of
typical
the house?
Typical of women her age to get caught in freezers.
They're waiting
and
for
die.
You in the kitchen.
What? Nobody checks the pockets of a small child, Khad. Nobody wants to be a kitty diddler. This was the 1960s. Everyone was diddling kitties back then.
How can something like
you
this
you could stick your
happen,
thumb up a kid's
detective?
Ass back then, no one would care.
Was it a seizure of some kind?
No, it's just what
we'll
ladies
look into
in
it, but it looks like a case of misadventure.
Yeah, 50-year-old ladies
I'd ask
always
that you
commonly
stay clear of the kitchen and keep staff away
confused.
While we clean up. Just relax.
Get lost
focus
in the
on
house.
Getting life back to normal. Thanks, detective.
Oh, where we'll am I? And then die in the freezer. Holy crap. This game doesn't make any sense. Oh, 1972. Smoking kills. Welcome to Richard Nixon's America. Well, we're in the 70s now, Draven. Oh god, look at this hideous looking dude. Misadventure means bad trip. So back in the 60s, it was common for 50-year-old women to do a bunch of drugs, get lost in the freezer,
Hi,
and die.
Jim. Thank goodness you're here.
According
Things are
to the
a mess.
Police.
This could have real negative repercussions in an election year.
It's a private matter and an unfortunate accident.
Look at the forehead on
the
him.
The press will keep out of it. I've seen to that.
I could always count on you, Gene. Make yourself at home while I tidy up some papers. Just ring for Alistair if you need anything.
Take all the time you need.
The lip syncing's fine here. It's only Satan who has shitty lip syncing. Okay. Q. Take all the time you need. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, so Gene. He visits my father's home for business. I hate when he smokes in the dining room. Gives me a headache. Okay, so we're gonna. So they never told us how to use skills. At all. They just told us that we had skill. Oh look, there's a choo-choo. They just told us that we had skills. So, you know. Oh look, what is this? What is it? An empty water bottle. Okay. It's immersive. You're so concerned about being discovered as a killer, and yet you keep a journal actively describing everything. Yeah, exactly. Okay, let's go into the parents' room and see what's happening here. Can we turn the TV on? Oh, we can. Oh. Look at this. Blunk.
Don't worry, Lucius. Mary is now in a much better place, along with her husband.
Creep. Okay, enough of that.
Try not to bother your father today.
Wait, one more.
Gene is here.
Oh, that one's not strong enough to move me. These are not strong enough. I think this one will knock me back, though. Oh no. Just those goddamn drawers will push you back. I can turn the lights off. That's good to know.
Lucius, I told you, this stuff is not for children.
What is this about? Oh. There we go. All better. Turn them crosses upside down. Can I jump? Oh, I can't jump. It's a water faucet. Here we go. This item has been used correctly. Go us. So now we filled up a water bottle. It's the devil's work. Can I kill this guy?
Can't you see I'm performing a delicate
what is this?
Operation here? Why don't you go downstairs and watch TV or something?
Okay. Can I stab him? Alright, I've stolen his... He's trying to change a light bulb with a screwdriver. But then again, he is Irish, so he's probably drunk. I think that's the stereotype they're going for here, so... I remember that painting. I'm just exploring right now. Oh, that's my room. Okay. That can be spring-loaded powered drawers must... It did keep the kid on his toes, that is true. Can I just... Oh, I can't jump, I know I can't jump. Alright, where are we even at? We're over here. Okay, let's stop fucking around. Let's get back inside.
Hello, boy.
Hi. Where is the... Oh, is it right here? It says guest room. Why does it say that that's where the... Oh, no. There's where the stairs are. What a weird house. Okay, what are we doing? Are we killing him? I'm guessing we're killing this guy. Oh, here we go. Okay.
Well, there you are, Lucius. Let me look at you. I believe you've grown since I last saw you.
Uh-huh. Can we just stab him in the neck? Wait, hold on. I'm assuming we got a...
Oops.
Oh.
Well, accidents do happen. I'm sure it's all right.
I'm sorry. I was trying to... I didn't know I was supposed to drop it. I thought I was going to put that in my inventory because I was going to try to fill it with poison or something. Okay, so we're detected, but only by this lady who's constantly walking into a closed door. I'm going to say the AI is probably not the best in this game. It's spooky.
I know he can be a bit odd, but be a sweetheart and be polite to Gene. He is a guest in our house after
all. I'm trying to help you, but I can't open the door.
Oh. Have you cleaned up your room yet?
Oh,
I have told
chore
you
update.
Times. You have to clean up your room first.
We got a chore update now. What the fuck? What is this about? Chore update. Clean my room. Okay, so if we don't do our chores, we're gonna be discovered as the child of Satan. What the fuck is this game? So all it says is Gene gives me a headache. Am I supposed to go do my chores? Is that the quest objective? Is to go do my fucking chores because Gene gives me a headache? I thought I was supposed to probably kill him, right?
How are your lessons going?
Going great. Did you want... Here you go. Here you go. I brought you a drink, Gene.
Oops. Well, accidents do happen. I'm sure it's alright.
Oh. Stab. Nope, can't stab him with a screwdriver. Here you go, Gene.
Stop creeping around, Lucius. You're making me nervous.
Okay, fine. Alright, so I don't know. They're not telling me I have to kill Gene. I've been told I have to go do my chores. So let's go do our chores. Oh, God. Oh, the chores teach you how to use the powers, I see. So it's more tutorial stuff, I gotcha. Alright. I think my room's at the end here. Is it this one? No. Where the fuck's my room?
Hey, I'm working here. This is not for children.
Tom's doing something goofy in that room. Either he's jerking off like crazy, or he's got some bodies in there, like he's dismembering bodies. Okay, so we gotta do some chores. Alright, we're in here. Okay, so we gotta go put... Oh, I see. We gotta put things in our... Our chore update is 10%. Chore update 20%. This is good. You know what? This game's actually... It's not about Satan. It's about teaching children how to do their chores. Oh, shit. One of our... Oh, it doesn't count? Get in there. Fuck. Chore completed! Okay, that was our chore. Boom. Behavior status 50%. Not sure what that means, because they didn't explain that part to us either. Can we get extra credit? No. Okay. We did it. Behold the power of Lucifer! Oh no, we gotta go this way. I'll figure out the layout of this house. Sooner than later. Don't you guys worry about that. Can we go in here and see the dead bot now? Okay. Oops. Okay, so... Oh, she has great difficulty with doors, doesn't she?
Did you remember to brush your teeth?
Oh.
Don't make me remind you again.
Really? More chores. I remember that... Is she supposed to be our mom? The makeup removing wipe works very well. Okay, I'm glad for that. So now we gotta go brush our teeth. Mom's been drinking the absinthe. Okay, well, while Mom tries to figure out how to use a door, we'll go brush our teeth, I guess. I really thought we were gonna be doing more evil things, being, you know, the spawn of Lucifer and all, but... Guess we're just gonna do chores then. Wait, did I go in the right? I can't tell if I ever. I can't ever fucking tell. I don't think I'm going in the right room. Oh no. Oh, that's right. I gotta go to the bathroom to brush my teeth, not my bedroom. What am I thinking? Bathroom was not in here. What's in here even? In the guest room. Is there a bathroom in the guest room? No, not really. Let's just open every door. Oh, look, we can just chill out and... What's this about? Oh, look, the hidden fucking booze. Gotta find the bathroom. There it is. Alright. Oh, we got toothbrush. And use that. Alright, we did it. Our behavior status is up to 75%. Are we gonna brush our teeth? Oh no. Okay, that counted as brushing our teeth, but we have a toothbrush now. Alright, I'm assuming we now need to go back to Mom, who's probably trying to figure out how to open yet another door, as she constantly moonwalks into it. Yep, oh nope, same door. She still has not figured out this door. That's good. Hi, Mom. Or Nancy.
Don't worry, Lucius. Mary is now in a much better place, along with her husband.
Okay. So am I supposed to, like... I've got a lot of stuff here. Look at this. I got a lock. Got some alcohol. Can we just get drunk? Oh, look at this. We got... There's nothing to do without a tool. Pedals... Oh, I see. Hold the phone. Look at this. Fuck, I hate that you have to... Item can't be used this way. Okay. Whatever. Can we just...
Well, there you are, Lucius. Let me look at you.
You just saw me!
Since I last saw you.
You just saw me, though.
Whoops.
Whoops!
Well, accidents do happen.
Yep, we
said... Yeah, I'm sure okay. It's alright. Whoops.
Whoops.
Well, accidents do happen. I'm sure it's all right. Go ahead. I wasn't even watching it.
Okay. He noticed I grew by 0.03 micrometers. Oh, I see. This is the fucking thing that keeps giving me a headache. It's not his smoking. Are we supposed to do something to his chair?
How are your lessons going?
They're going pretty good. Oh, he sees me if I... Okay, I see. Yoink. Okay, I stole his matches. No one can see me.
Have you seen my matches?
Nope. Alright, so we got this. The oven has a system that prevents the gas leak. I need a tool of some sort for this. I stole just as... Now this is with the oven.
Have you seen my
matches? Okay. I doubt that... Is this the oven? This is like a pizza oven. Alright, hold on. Oh, I spotted though! Whoops! Oh, that was it. Game over. We've now been found out as the child, Satan's child. Wait, what's going on? Are we just doing this cutscene again? Is this the same cut? That's probably the same cutscene. Oh, you kidding me? I'm not gonna do those chores again. Okay, no, I don't have to. I've still got... I've not got any of my of the stuff, though. I just don't have to do the chores again. Jesus Christ. Oh, hey, Gara. Welcome. It has been a while. I don't have to do the chores again, but I still have to go grab the inventory items again. I'm kind of upset that I can't poison his liquor or something, but... What are you gonna do, right? Alright, we're gonna get the... Get the brush, toothbrush, we want that. We didn't get the... Oh, we have the cross. Turn that fucking thing upside down. So I can still touch it, though, and turn it upside down, so it doesn't seem like it does much, right?
Lucius, I told you. This stuff
shut up. I need to find the Irish dude again. Hold on, we gotta do this again. There it is. Actually, is there anything in there? No, of course not. I still haven't learned the fucking layout of this house. It's terrible. Alright, it's this room, this room. No. This room. Aha.
Can't you see I'm performing a delicate operation here? Why don't you go downstairs and watch TV?
I will. Alright, so let's fuck with the oven first.
Don't
Hello.
Worry, Lucius. Mary is.
Shut up, I don't give a fuck with Mary. Alright, close this. Husband. Here we go. Alright, we figured out to do that. We got this. Fucking turn that up. Whoop. Here we go. Oh, look, the fucking bottle's all crooked and shit. Pretty good, right? Does this make you want to have sex with me? So same as usual, I see.
Well,
look at this. Look at this
are,
shit.
Lucius. Let me look at you.
Fucking.
I believe you've grown since I last saw you.
Oh. Uh-oh. This door's all fucked up now. Look at this. Look how it's fucking open. All right, whatever. Okay, we're gonna steal his matches.
How are your lessons going?
Yeah, they're going great. Don't worry about it. Turn off. Maybe you're gonna want a cigarette now that you're not watching TV.
I wasn't even watching it.
Were you not? Alright. Boom, look at this though. Now all I have to do is wait. Nobody knows. I'm gonna stand here and watch his body fly. It probably will cut to it. What's this all about? Can I do anything with the fire? Here we go. Boom. Would that kill him?
Oh, God help me!
Oh, his eyes are all bulging. How did his face ignite like that? It would, like, it most go, and you'd be like, oh, fuck. Did he bathe in fucking lighter fluid? He has butane gas cologne? What the fuck was that about? Really, really greasy skin, huh? Fuck. Oh. Outside.
What can I say, Mr. Wagner?
Oh, Space Tomatoes here.
This is a real unfortunate series of events. Quite uncanny.
Gene was my campaign manager.
So he texted me outside Castle Dumbface, a.k.a. your place, about 3 minutes ago.
I know this must be a difficult time for you, but we really must do an investigation here. I'll need to speak to your handyman about the gas leak.
I don't know if
this shouldn't have happened. I had a feeling there was something weird going on in that house.
Oh, I hear him. I can hear him.
I couldn't quite yet
around.
Put the pieces together, so I took a step back for a while, let it brew. And after a few weeks, the call came in. Just when things were getting back to normal, there had been another accident in that godforsaken house.
By the way,
house.
She mentioned the list.
It happened on a rainy day.
What KTD's saying?
It was Tuesday.
in chat.
The janitor, who was known to be quite the drinker, was fixing a bathroom in the lower west wing.
Hmm. Oh. I missed everything. Why are we gonna kill the janitor? I have no idea, but we'll... What the fuck? I hear a lot of laughter from Thule downstairs.
Hello, Lucius. Here we are again. You have been doing very well, haven't you? My, you make me proud.
Again, his lipstick is the only thing that's off.
Some of the more, let us say, subtle arts which you can use. You can train.
Why is his lip syncing so bad and everyone else is okay?
Here, let me show you how.
You warned him? Well, close the door first, so he has to be all made up, so the reaction's different. Yeah, yeah. Okay, so two selects... Okay, point your cursor at the toy car, and hold mouse one.
Excellent.
I see. Okay, you can move it, now also okay. Wait.
Very good.
What's that do? Holding up all the allows you to bring the object closer and take it further. Oh, I see. Okay, so. Oh, I see. Whoops. Okay, well, I'm sorry, Satan. I've sent the fucking. Oh no. I think I fucked up. Oh no, Satan. I need another car. I sent that one into the next dimension of. Oh, there it is. Okay, thank you, Satan. Thank you, thank you. Okay, so. So, wait. Two.
Excellent.
I did it! Is he supposed to be sinking? Oh, now you get. Wait. You can also break items. Try to break the coffee cup. Okay. Oh, God. Are we just getting angry at it?
Very good.
Oh, I see. Okay. Wait. Okay.
Now you know.
There we go.
You must continue with your mission and bring me souls.
Okay, so we're bringing him souls. I see. The souls of lowly. Now we're gonna kill a janitor. But I guess a soul's a soul, apparently. Wait, wait, wait. Are you coming in? Okay, hold on. Let me get the full camera. Give me 1 second, because it's getting. What do you mean I'm a fucking idiot? Alright, Mr. Space Tomato. Oh, hold on. Yeah, come here. You may not want to, though, because I gotta get. Oh boy. So do you. Wait, wait. Let me see your. Oh, you've got a little dot on your fucking nose! My mascara is gonna run.
It already is.
Oh. What the fuck? I am at a loss for words.
I don't really have
to. She didn't. She didn't put. You didn't put the things on his shirt. What do you mean you ran out of time? You had all the time in the world. There wasn't a time limit on him coming in. For like 5 seconds for you to put the things on his. Do what? Well, there you go. Happy Halloween. I'm like crying right now. They want you to dance. This can't be the dumbest thing you've ever done.
That you've ever had me do.
Oh, that I've ever had you do. Yeah. Maybe. You might have to get in that chair to get off to the. Okay, you bring in the beer, I'll keep. What, the umbrella?
Yeah.
Just put it somewhere.
Well, it's
Ugh. Oh no, where's my game? Oh, there it is. Which one is the animu girl? Which one is the furry? Oh, fuck. Oh. Oh, I like how so much makeup came off when I blew my nose. Oh, here, put this on the ground. I don't know where to put this. Just so you can put stuff in the fridge. Okay, while he gets everything situated with the beer situation. Let's get back to doing very satanic things like brushing our teeth and putting away our toy cars. And killing maids. Okay, so we could do... How is everyone's... I can tell Khad Space Tomato had a pretty wild night. We haven't even started yet. We're just dressed to impress. Okay, so... What? Everybody... Oh, I just lost that car forever now. I haven't learned my telekinesis. That is great. Look at this. We could just telekinesis our cars. This is truly what the power of Satan is for. So, I should then be able to open this door with telekinesis, but apparently not. Okay, so one is just use. Okay, I see. What's... Okay, so I've wanted to have telekinesis. Okay. Is it cold? Oh, good, good. I'm just waiting for a cheap candy in 2 days. Khad, are you going to give out candy in that costume? 2 days? It's tomorrow, you dumbass. Oh, you mean cheap candy. I see what you mean. Okay. I honestly thought, Draz, that you'd be running around doing trick-or-treating. Oh, what is this water doing in here? Let's see if this is... Oh, yeah. I need the... Oh, no. Oh, no, that's fine. Okay. You're good. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you for bringing beer. It's okay. Do I have a glass? I the hell I can't. Why would it taste any different in a glass? Okay, well, either someone's gonna have to go get a glass from downstairs. Or just a couple glasses. Well, but Gara, you have a kid, though. Ooh. Okay, someone... Oh, someone! How dare they? They turned that the wrong side away. I just got the achievement. Are you there, God? It's me, Lucius. Fucking Tom just sits in that room, jerking off all the time. Can I kill... I guess I can't kill anyone that's not a target. But that's fine. That's a guest room. We wanna go downstairs. Actually, we're gonna go in the basement, right? I got a toothbrush. Oh, like the... Oh, the lights get all fucked up around me. Oh, no, they don't. Just kidding. You could kill literally everyone. Oh, and Lucius too. Yeah, well. It is what it is. Oh, we can go in this room now. Oh, it's a whole new game. Jesus Christ. Is there any beer you brought that you don't have to use a glass? Yeah. Oh. Oh, that's... Okay, I'll start with that then. Well, thank you for bringing alcohol. Merry Halloween, everybody. Do you like your hat? That she knitted that. Yes. She specifically knitted that just for your head. Oh. Are you joining the 21st century? What does that mean? Oh, you got a smartphone now. Oh, look, we can. Do you have that app where smartphones can kiss? Now I can send you more pictures of Adolf the Red-Nosed Hitler. Remember, I sent that to you like at 2 in the morning one morning, and then you just texted back, "What the fuck?" Yeah, it was Rudolph the... Okay, so we don't like the handyman because Mom doesn't like the handyman. What? Hold on, I gotta figure this out. Oh, we don't even have a... We don't even have a quest for the handyman yet. Mom's figured out how to make it through this door, which is why it's unlocked, I assume. Let's just go downstairs. Oh, look. It's him. Oh, there's blood on the walls for some reason. It's the Irish dude. Well, that's the problem. You're not actually doing anything. Oh, there's the wrench. He's always drunk. He probably wouldn't notice if I changed his plans up a bit. Can I just take all these? I can. Look, I got all these. Are they all different? They are. They're all different sized fucking. I'm just picking. Stab, stab, stab. Wait, what? There is no answer. What'd I do? Okay. Oh no, I can. Okay, so I can. I see. Added entry, fix the piano. Aha, I know what I need to do. Because I tried to use a screwdriver before. Oh, we need to fix this bit here so you're on camera too. You can't. Oh! He's... Oh god, which one? One half, I think. How'd he spot me?! He wasn't... He was in a fucking... That doesn't make any sense! So what?! So, it doesn't mean he can see me. That was dumb. So I'm sorry if you guys can't hear Space Tomato. There's literally nothing that can be done. Now I can't open the door to bring you snacks later. You can, you just have to tell me first, I guess. I don't know. Well, he's sitting right here. I mean, there's nothing that can be done. There's nothing that can be done. It's powerless to stop this. You'll be fine. Just slide the snacks under the door.
There you are. Did you sleep well?
Oh, okay, no. I'm never gonna learn the layout of this fucking place. Do I still have all my inventory? No, I still have to go get all those things. Okay, that's the bathroom. Yeah, I know. But what I'm gonna do, what I did last time, which is I'm gonna grab the thing I need to kill the person with, essentially.
To your father about that.
And then go do the dirty, and then go put the notebook thing, so then I don't have to be pressed for time. I got this fucking wig is the worst. Prison rules, slide into the room through a slot in the door. How's the Irish luck? That's what did it. Okay. I like how they give you several different fucking wrenches instead of just saying, hey, just suspend disbelief and pretend one wrench can do it all. Like a multi-wrench. I don't know. Or how about everything has the same... Oh, no. Okay, good. She's figured out doors. Used to be... Touch my mom's ass.
There you are. Did you sleep well?
I did dream about that ass. Yeah. It's right. I dare not try to actually... So this is the spot indicator down the bottom left, which I can't see because of the skeleton. I don't understand it though. What are you? You keep bumping me. Keep bumping my rumpin'. So yeah, there's a, but I don't know what it means. Like it. No, this thing, this little face. Ow! Whoa! Why'd that hurt my wrist? This little face down here. I don't know what it does when I can. Like, now I'm suddenly being seen more than before. Yeah, I don't know what it means. Okay, so we've loosened up the piano. Put that away. We'll go back to the drunk dude. I don't know if he has to be up. Oh, he's pissed on the floor. Okay, we're fine. And then, here's another stupid thing, right? So, we're moving around with WASD. You would think, okay, let's go around the inventory with WASD. No, you gotta use the arrow keys. Fucking. Yeah. Okay. Oh wait, that magically made him wake up, so that he has to- can we take the plunger? No. So we're actually doing a good thing. He's an incompetent worker and we're getting rid of him.
Fix the piano. What the
I guess we can't have cussing. We can have killing, blood, and fire, and Lucifer, and Satan, and everything, but we can't have him saying fuck. We wouldn't want to lose that PG rating. I don't even... I remember that painting. There's a dog. Alright. Alright, here we go. There's fucking wig. Oh, here we go. Wait, oh, Ivor is his name. I've stolen the wrench, maybe I should break something with this. Okay, I should get him here somehow. Wait, what? Oh, I see. Here it comes. Wait. Oh, now I'm supposed to use one of my abilities. Oh, I see. No. Oh, the crucifix! Goddamn crucifix! Go away! Oh, fuck. Okay. We can't use our powers around a crucifix. Here we go. And we did it. Exciting gameplay. Here we go. We've triggered the cutscene. Oh! We can do that. We can... But they censored him saying fuck. That's okay!
Yep. Reggie did.
I hate to tell you this, Mr. Wagner.
Well, that looks like a total accident. All legs going out at once.
Skunk. He was an accident waiting to happen.
Mm-hmm. I was going to fire him after the other incidents, but I just didn't have the heart. It's hard enough to keep the staff here with recent events.
With them, you know,
can't blame
dying.
Yourself. This might be the worst case of
save
professional neglect I've ever
come across. I thought
I've
it saved auto-saves after I did the,
While this might thing. Explain the gas leak, it still doesn't explain the death in the walk-in cooler.
Mm-hmm.
The autopsy on the mate was inconclusive, but we're still working on the
theory
the
autopsy
she had a poor heart and circulation problem.
She died being cold. The game said, so like when this cop shows up, 50-year-old maid, so we locked her in the freezer so she died. One of his lines was something like, 50 years old, common thing among 50-year-old women. I'm like, what, to get locked into a freezer and die? I didn't know.
We're gonna cause of death, actually.
Yeah, we're gonna have to, when Tuli gets that old, we gotta make sure she doesn't get locked into a freezer. Alright, KTD. Well, you live in a freezer. I mean, you live in Russia, so you're good. So how do I save? Let's just... Okay, make sure to say... See, there is no... I'm Khadgu, by the way, today. Or, yeah. So I'm an anime, by the way, if you couldn't guess. I look like a hooker. You couldn't tell that I'm an anime. Did this not... Yeah? Do you have the food? Oh, she's got the Halloween-themed snacks. It's like a drug deal going on. Very spooky, Halloween-themed. It is!
God, I'm so spooked right now.
For everyone at home. We've got mozzarella cheese sticks. And some sort of dipping sauce of sorts. It's red. It's like blood. I'd be an extremely disappointing hooker. It depends. Draz likes anime, so I'd probably be a high... He'd pay for it. I think Draz would fuck me. Would you fuck me, Draz, looking like red fingers? Too spooky for hitbox. You wouldn't? I think you would. I was just playing spooky tea sticks. They're a little hot. Uh-huh. Can't wait too long. spooky might wear off. Just wait. Hold on, guys. I gotta eat this fish thing before I can be evil. Oh, you're gonna lose your ears. My immersion! Oh. Kind of spelled tomato. Fuck you, guys. Alright. What are we doing? What's our quest log? Who are we killing now? Did they even say? Well, I don't know. I'm sure it told us in the cutscene that we didn't pay attention to. Is it her? Did we kill you?
Did you know Jed is in the house?
Jed?
You should say hi to him.
Okay, it's probably Jed, whoever that is. She's kind of hot. We got a hot maid, too. That's worth it. We killed the 50-year-old. We get a fucking... a hot one. Or is Tom still fucking around in this room?
I'm working here.
Yeah.
This is not for children.
That's got to be something crazy. Like, every time we try to get in there, it's locked, and he's just like, I'm working here. It's not for children. Okay. Jed's here. So she... Oh. Oh, crimes... She, okay, she's now figuring out doors. When we were playing earlier, she couldn't figure out doors, and she just kept walking straight into them without opening them and just had that, like, you know, walk loop. Yeah. Khad, check your streams. Why? Oh, you had me fucking worried! That the stream died, but it didn't. Okay. Alright, what do we got here? Oh yeah, look at this. This is a feature. You ready? That's my favorite feature. What? Oh, look, we're up on top now. Look, we can... Oh! Oh! Ah! Ah! Come on! Oh, okay, wait, I got this, right? So we go, okay, clip through that, okay, here it is, look at that, how'd he get up here, dunno, but there he is, oh yeah, here's what you do with it, you ready, that's it. You just grab a wine bottle, and then usually right-click puts stuff in your inventory with wine bottles. You do something evilly Satan with them. What's this say? Can't read it. That's good. This seems like it's in the same engine as, like, Hitman. Like, the old Hitman games. Yeah. It feels like it. Yeah, it looks like the same engine as the old Hitman games. To me. Oh, Khad, check your feet. I swear there are times you read as well as Draz types. Oh, Steam! Oh, no. So, I don't see it. Oh, hold on, let me just like... So, I checked today. I looked at my email. And I sorted by, Oh, God, what'd you get me? Lucius 2. Thanks. When we eventually beat this game, never. We'll get on to that. Thank you, Draz. Why is the music getting all dramatic here? So... Yeah, there's a sequel. Oh. Jesus, what the fuck? This house is huge! So, Oh, the tier room. Wait.
You need to start doing chores around the house.
Tea room!
Get the garbage out, for instance.
So what are we doing? What are we doing now? What's my journal? Oh, we have to take out the garbage. That's right. We gotta do chores. I forgot. Because that they thought that'd be a good gameplay element. What's this about here? Well, it's a pizza sauce. So, here's the thing. Oh, yeah. That's what I was gonna talk about. So, I checked my email, and I used, like, you've received a gift. In quotes, 124 emails. I have received now 120. I have received 125 fucking people. I said Draz? I'm sorry, Draven. It was Draven that bought me Lucius 2, not Draz. Draz is an ungrateful shit. Thank you, Draven. I'm sorry. 125 fucking games from you assholes. And one thing I found out, I never bought Skyrim. Someone bought me Skyrim back in the day, and I thank them. But... Like a real game. So...
If you want that bicycle,
yeah. Oh. Dollar, dollar. What the hell? You idiot, that was my gift. And then it says Draz. It was not, you fuckface. Alright, I've added it to the library. Thank you, Draven, for Lucius too. Fuck me. Thing is, I think I had Lucius on my wish list just for shits and giggles. Whoops. Alright, so we gotta take the trash out. I have no idea where it is. I don't really care that much. The thing is, if you don't do your chores, they find out you're the spawn of Satan. Apparently. I don't know. You get a game over, I think. Which means that they figured you out. I know it said wasn't, Draz, but I didn't think you could spell wasn't. So I just assume you meant was. But, Draven's a tomato read shit for Khad. Oh god, I have a concussion. In the tier room. So this is just a day that I do chores. Oh look. Oh yeah, that's fine. We can't say fuck, but there's... What the fuck is wrong with his penis? Look at it! It's like the end of a fucking carrot. What the hell? A very hard open, if you know what I mean. All Greek people look like that? No wonder they're bankrupt. I don't know what that even means. Alright, what am I doing? I don't know who I'm supposed to be killing this day. I didn't read the intro. Or see the intro. I gotta take out the trash. Maybe that's just what I have to do. Oh, the billiard room. Oh, can I? Oh, I can. Oops. I am. Can I, can I actually play billiards? Nope. Oh.
Hello, young master.
Yeah, give me a jack and rubbles. These rich fucking people. Hold on, I know this trick. Oh, goddamn. Good. I was hoping you didn't take off your ears. Because I've had this wig on for like an hour now. You don't get used to it. Yeah, you better be in it for the long run. Check your notebook. I did! It doesn't fucking tell you shit. These are the people who I've already killed. I have to take out the garbage as chores. Those are like side quests, though. This is just what, like... If you want a bicycle for Christmas, you need to start doing chores around the house. Oh, is this gonna be like the Lucifer, what is it called? The movie. What was that called? Damien? The Omen. Damien, the Omen. Yeah. The Omen. Where you like, ride your bicycle around and then kill your mom or something? I know that there's also a scene where he knows all the languages and pisses off his teacher or something. Was that The Omen 2 or so? I don't know. Well, it's the same story, right? That you're the Antichrist.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty much it. Next year, Khad should dress up as Francis York Morgan and Tomato would be the raincoat killer. We'll be in our house by then. Not our house, I mean, Tully's house. He's just gonna live under the stairs in the basement. That was the plan, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. We'll get you a nice little cot. We'll shove back there. You can make some spider friends. Okay, I don't know where the trash is. Oh, wait. I have a map. That's right. Oops. The map tells you where to go. So I'll just follow the map and see where it leads me. Okay, this way. Can I actually go outside? Oh, I can. But I'm not gonna. That's right. I'm that evil. I think we're going this way, right? Okay, so I need to go back upstairs. We can both be Thomas. Oh, one person could be Thomas, and one could be, or not Thomas. What is it?
If you want that bicycle for
Christmas, who's it's York, and then who's he talk to all the time? Is it Thomas that he talks to all the time? Himself? Do I? Yeah. Zach. Yeah. So one of us could be Zach. What? It told me to go up here, and now it's telling me to go back down. What? Oh, I have to go in the cold room? Oh, I see. Oh, there's some hidden ones. Look at this shit back here. I had a light dinner. Did you have dinner? You didn't have dinner. Oh. Well, we have snacks. Okay. So how do we kill this man? Oh, just phase through the meats. I don't do that. Oh, they just stopped them. I was hoping to do that pendulum thing. Oh, well. We broke it. Oh, there's more snacks. There's more Halloween-themed snacks. More Halloween themed snacks, which are spooky potato skins in honor of Space Potato sitting right next to me. They're hot.
They're really hot.
Yeah. So we broke the pig physics in the game, unfortunately. Can we do it on this side too? Better be able to. I want this to be an equal opportunity pig physics game. Come on. Okay, yeah, we did a little bit. So pig physics, not the greatest in this game.
Hello, Lucius.
Hey.
You know you shouldn't be here.
Yeah, well, we're so rich that we have this. I mean, who would need one family would need this many slaughtered fucking pigs? All right, Jed. He's working here with raw meat. I should try to find a way to mess with him. Well, I fucked up the physics. I mean, shouldn't that be enough? So I'm assuming we could... we could probably make this whole thing move, right? And then it would come around and hit him. Just a freezer.
Well, now that you're here, you can carry those boxes to the freezer.
Okay.
They're not too heavy.
What boxes? These boxes? Oh, it's a chore update. We have to move the meat boxes to the freezer. Great. Nope. The freezer that we killed the maid in. Okay. We did it. Oh, we got more. We gotta move more meat boxes. Okay. Yeah, but you don't have to do all of them. Like, we had a bunch of toys in our room. But we only had to put 5 in our toy box, and then our clean the room chore was done. So. Oh, this is getting good. 95%, so probably one more box. One more box, and we're set home. Here we go. Oops. There it is. There's a present in our room. Dude, fuck killing Jed. Let's go find out what our present is. Yeah, we get a tricycle. Ram it into Jed's dick
if
and then that'll...
Want that
bicycle
for Christmas,
bitch!
You need to start doing chores around the house.
Get the fuck out of my way!
Garbage out, for instance.
She still doesn't know doors very well. Oop. Where are we going? This way? No. At the end of the... Oh, fuck's sake. Mom! You're fucking everything up. I don't even know if that's Mom. It says Nancy. I'm assuming that's supposed to be...
Did you say hello to Jed yet?
Yes!
Probably in the cold room.
You, Well, according to Jed, I'm not supposed to be in there. A terrible maid. Telling me I need to go in the cold room with Jed. Oh, fuck off. Where the fuck is that my bedroom? Oh, I hate it.
Hey, I'm working here. This is not for children.
What? There's another staircase? I didn't even know there was another... That's cool. I missed the door. Here it is. Okay, what's my toy? Oh, I got a laptop. Oh no, it's a Ouija board. What's that do? With a switch, my heart can glow. Removes the darkness. What's that? What's this? So we got... No. Because this has always been here like this. So I guess you get your behavior status up to 100% three times, you get different things. I don't know. Maybe you get more energy? I don't know what the... Oh, I see. I'm sorry, I got... This wig is just killing my fucking ears right now. There's more meat boxes. Yeah, but it's not my chore anymore, is it? Oh, it is. I have another check mark. Okay, we'll move back downstairs and, move one more meat box. We want more presents. See, we shouldn't kill Jed. He helped us get a present. Oh, I'm way out of my league right now. Where the fuck am I? Shit. Yeah, I know, but now it doesn't tell me where I need to go anymore. Down here. Yeah. Probably where we need to go, right? Oops. I got confused there for a second. Chill out. We got this. You're yelling at me. Alright, here we are. Alright, here we are. Oh. Okay. Well. Sure. There we go, we can do it here too, it's fine. Okay, so we've finished all those. We take out the garbage at some point. I have no idea where the garbage is. You think so? You think the garbage is in the kitchen? It's in here. There it is. Where do we put it? Put it in the stove? Yeah, but where do we take it? Where outside? Just wherever? Just throw it outside? This is the same spot, yeah. Oh. Yeah, it's pretty good. I'm not seeing like a big trash can I need to put this in. Why? No one knows where it is. How does that not count? Are these cold yet? Oh, those are still kind of hot. It's bullshit. No. But maybe there's something on here that says garbage. Whoops. Okay, you can't look at... You can only look at the floor you're on. There's a garage. Maybe the garage. Oh, it's a utility room. Hey, maybe in here.
He just comes here once a week and gets paid twice a month. What's so special about cutting up the
bills? There's nothing to do about it. How many people does like a family of like three need to keep their lives going?
It relaxes me when I'm nervous. Jazz, Will. Jazz. You like jazz? Huh?
Here we go.
But you just haven't heard the right stuff.
We gotta take it into the deep, the secret basement layer.
It's very cool. I'm sure you
like it. Has a ton of... ton of wine. Okay, no.
I'm just not sure.
You think it's the courtyard?
Have you seen it? I left it inside the car.
No, man.
I didn't see anything out in the courtyard though. That looked like a
tree. Comes here once a week. Right. What's so special about cutting up trees?
Okay. Oh god, I'm lost again. Oh no, here we go. It's not how many they actually need, it's how many they can afford. Well, they'll afford more and more as I keep killing them off. Oh, we can't go this way. So those aren't really trash cans. What's this? I guess I use that to kill somebody later. Oh, here we go. I don't know how the garbage truck comes in here, by the way, and collects this garbage. Don't think it has enough room. Am I just supposed to just throw it here? Oh, yeah. Do I have to telekinesis this? I guess I do. Okay. Stupid. Oh, there it is. Look at us. Look at us go. We did it. Okay, so now we can go back to killing Jet. So, something about tiptoes. With a switch, my heart can glow. Removes the darkness from head to toe. Oh, no. I think all that's doing is giving us a clue that we can turn crucifixes upside down. With a switch, can glow, you know. I don't think that has to do with him. Right. Have you played this game?
No.
Oh, okay. Oh, so it's... That is really a clue for... The switch. See, I was telling you, like, a switch. I need to turn this thing on. And kill him. Maybe. I don't see where... Why would it be in the hole? No. What's this about?
Hey!
He didn't like that. Okay, I can't get back behind there. Is this another one of those things where I can, like, padlock him in? Oh, maybe. Because, well, but there's no... No. There's no, thing, though. I would prefer my servants only to hum so that I don't have to hear their voices. I think that's a good idea, Tuli. When we have servants one day... Oh, I bet that's it right there. See that thing right there? There's a little switch. Oh, and then that thing goes... You see?
I don't have time to play with you, lad.
Okay, so I bet... Oops. Sorry, I pulled out a pencil. So if I do this... I can't... Okay, he can see me right now, though. So the eye was glowing. Oop. Yeah, I know he can see me, but, like, how do I not... How do I... But I can't. That did not affect him at all. I don't see where I could turn anything on though. See how like that makes me feel like I could turn that on. I don't see what I could turn on though. Because it'll highlight things I can interact with telekinesis. And nothing's getting highlighted. I threw a fucking... Distract him with something. I threw a goddamn box in his face and he didn't even give a fuck. What makes you think that anything else is gonna distract him? These have to be cool enough to eat now. They are. That was a good potato skin. I like it. Use like a napkin as a plate or something. These are all TGI Friday brand. Oh fuck, I can't wipe my mouth off because I'll wipe all my wonderful lipstick off. Okay. So. Yeah. I know, because we consume a lot of pork, apparently. I don't understand. I don't understand. It won't wipe off. Okay. shit.
God damn it, Tui.
It's coming off. There's paint coming off. Let's see. See, I don't see anything I can interact with in here with telekinesis. The only thing I can interact with, I can shut the door. I'm sure I could lock the door, right? With that lock I have, maybe. I don't even know if I can do that. I can't even do that.
You have been such a good boy lately.
Mm-hmm.
We need to reward you somehow.
Oh, now we gotta find her fucking earrings. I'll still have Jersey Whore lips. All right. There's something I'm clearly missing here. What the fuck? Yeah. Yeah. I only have telekinesis. Oh, can I get back? Can't get back there. Telekinesis is not. Oh, what was that? Oh. Okay. Well, those are just boxes, though. Problem is he can see me. No, I can't. It's not doing anything for him. Yep. It just keeps saying he can see me. Oh! Dumb. Okay. Back to the Ouija board again. Maybe give me a different clue this time. With a switch, my heart can glow. Removes the darkness from head to toe.
You have been such a good boy lately. We need to reward
you. Yeah, I gotta find her fucking earrings. Probably on her bed or some bullshit. They're in here. Well, there's a shoe.
Did you know Jed is in the house?
Yeah, I know Jed's in the fucking house. I hate him. Because I can't kill him. I can't pull that bust down. What's this about? Oh, this is up above. Well, that's fucking useless. Maybe use the power on the lights as a hint might suggest. Well, I couldn't though. Like, it didn't do anything. But, where the fuck is this going? Well, get this shit out of here. I can't turn that one upside down. Oh, look, it's got a holy Bible. Oh, but then we got some pantaloons. Little whore lives in this room. Because she wears underwear. What's this about? I got a mixtape! Nice! Burn this whole place down. We got a sock. Oh, look at this shit. Ooh. Can I not pick up that underwear, though? Oh, yeah, I can. Oh, yeah. Now, this'll distract, what's his face? Oh!
Did you say hello to Jed yet?
No.
He's probably in the cold room.
Just running around with someone's panties. Don't worry about it. Find the breaker box. Maybe. Jed, look. Whoop. Oh, we could do the box quest again. Okay, so look, there's a little skull back there. Which makes me feel like it's that thing. Here, Jed. I brought you something. So does he want... Can we actually keep doing this? Can we grind boxes until we get another... Will it actually do anything? Probably not, right? Yeah. Bad to the bone. Oh, God. Oh, physics, quite fucked. Accidents do happen. Achievement has been unlocked. See, we're hunting for achievements. That's just what we do. Okay, so find the Maybe? This seems more like a puzzle game than it does a satanic game. Yeah. I really wonder how many Christian groups lost their shit because of this game coming out. What's this about?
He just comes here once a week and
I don't
gets paid twice.
Regulates airflow in the garage.
What's so special about cutting up?
Okay, that's not gonna do anything. I can't imagine that we gotta come out this far. There's gotta be something. Draz was saying that we don't have to leave that freezer room, that there's something in there that we can affect. So Whoop. Really? I guess that's not meant to be stairs. Just like a planter with no plants in it. Okay. Let's see if we can find the earrings in here real quick. Oh, hey, look, it's what's-his-face's, well, because he doesn't really have a face anymore. So Draz is saying, and Draz might just be stupid and wrong too. So we gotta think that that is a distinct possibility. But Draz says that we can advance in this room alone, and I want to think that it has something to do with that, but I guess not. I can't do anything to lights here. I can't go back there. I can't. Yeah. Here with raw meat, I should try to find a way to mess with him. I don't understand what that way could be other than just fucking with these pigs some more. And yeah. Make sure you can't affect the label just behind him. There's no. Yeah, no, there's not. Cause look. Oh, whoa. Maybe. Hold on. Jesus. I got cheese on my arm. From my potato skin. Oh, there we go. Whoop. But the problem is he can fucking see me. How the fuck do I make it so he can't see me? Do I have to be out here? How does he see? Is he not concentrating very much on his fucking work? Here we go.
What the hell?
All right, so I think the janitor's changing. Was changing lamps earlier.
Hey, Lucius, come and find me some new lamps, will you? I need to keep working here.
Okay. Well, yeah, we picked it up, though, didn't we? Oh, I guess. Oh, yeah, we did. So now we have to do something to it to kill him. What can we do? Put the mixtape in the lamp? Because we have the lamp.
You have been such a good boy lately. We need to reward you somehow. Have you seen my earrings?
I want to just find the earrings first. Jesus Christ. Fucking earrings. Was there a very small opportunity to get all these gifts or something? We've already got one. We're a third of the way through the gift game. I'm not gonna run around this whole house looking for some stupid fucking pair of earrings. Can we... Oh! Do we have another clue? I don't know. Same thing. So we got the lamp. Oh, we got the water bottle too. I forgot about that. We forgot to grab that again. Got the beach ball. Good deal. Got the teddy bear. What could we put in the lamp to make it all fuckaroo? So I think what I can do is I could combine this with something. With a matches, maybe? No. This is a light bulb. They're in Joviata's bedroom in the servant living quarters on the middle level western ring, directly south of the western stairs. It has a small drawing and an arrow pointing to it. So there's a smiley face thing. That's my room. Oh, fuck. Middle level. I'm guessing that means like the main level is what you mean by that. There's an arrow pointing to it. Well, there's a lot of arrows fucking everywhere. There's a boat apparently here. But then what's this though? This is the western stairs. So south of this. There's nothing down here. This one right here? That's on the other side of the fucking house. Like I have to go back out and around up here to get up to here. Because that looks like, you know, there's a lady lives here, right? Which way is north? I assume up is north. Is north down? Not on any fucking map I've ever read. It's Draz. Here, let me. You won't be able to spell any of these words. Never eat soggy waffles. Okay. All the way up top. There's an up top. How do we get up top? No. Oh. Can't go in there. How did I just miss the stairs? You can't go in this room.
Hey, I'm working here. This is not for children.
We're right here. So that's the stairs that goes downstairs, though. Yeah. Whatever. Who gives a fuck about the gifts? We're never gonna get through this fucking game and killing Jeb or whatever. If we're dicking around with these stupid fucking chores. The skybox doesn't go out very well, the draw distance. This is ultra quality, by the way. Yeah. Alright, whatever. So, I'm assuming we don't just want to give him... Like, I'm assuming we want to do something to this light bulb, right? Before we go give it back to him. Now I'm stuck again trying to get... The music's getting all intense for no reason again. Gift 2 helps you know where to place the rings. Gift 3 is a tricycle. Well, do you have to do every fucking chore? Or you don't get all the gifts? Or can you skip some of the chores and still get the gifts? Because I don't care about these fucking earrings. I just want to fucking kill the goddamn guy! I'm gonna fuck around with stupid earrings!
Why do you gotta do the chores?
I don't feel very Lucifer-like when I'm doing fucking chores and I'm just running around circles because I'm stupid and I haven't committed any of this to memory. Oh, I'm just gonna keep running in circles, I think. Oh, here we go. The earrings give you 50%. Well, fuck it. I don't care. I can't. I'm just gonna give him this light bulb because I don't know what the fuck to do with it. No, that's silly. Don't do that. I don't know what I could do with this light bulb, though. What could you do with a light bulb to make it kill somebody? I mean, it doesn't say that I have to, right? It just says the janitor was changing lamps earlier. Oh, and then, yeah. And then you turn on the thing and it slices them up. Yep. I bet that's right.
Hey, Lucius, come and find me some new lamps, will you?
Okay. I bet you're right. Here you go.
Thanks.
And then I use my, yep. That's exactly what I do. There it is. That's all we had to do. I thought you had a smartphone. You had to switch numbers? Oh, here we go. Again. That's okay. Yeah. No one can say fuck though. Jamie unlocks serial killer. Even though the FBI has changed the to only be two now instead of three. Yep.
This situation is ridiculous.
Just silly. I think it's supposed to be three.
And I'm holding off the bureau from launching an inquiry.
Maybe they're trying to discourage serial killers.
I'm posting a deputy at the house.
Killers by killing three people.
It's more for your own protection.
I wish I could explain these as more than accidents, but I can't think of a motive. I can't imagine how anyone could have gotten away with
Tuli.
This.
We need glasses.
We'll get to the bottom of it. Just consider this house on lockdown until something
comes
up.
We'll exchange plates for glasses.
It was a pretty sight. Head sawn in half and blood everywhere. It's
these all
freak accidents were keeping me up at night. Four deaths in four months, all apparent accidents. But I had my doubts. I still had no clear suspects, no motives, no way to even start an investigation. At this point, I was only sure about one thing.
I'm not lazy, I'm streaming. He can go get them then, I don't care.
I was right about that. Another month went by when we got the call to go back to the house. But this time it was different. This time, it was murder.
What? This tastes like Indian food, and I hate Indian food. Why can't you spell tomato, Draz? You're what's wrong with this country. Oh. The rodents don't like me. They die if they taste me. Okay, so we need to poison something. That's fine. We can still find the earrings. We don't have to kill the guy before we find the earrings. So, we gotta go to the cook. Okay, here we go. Thank you. All right. I'm just continuously gonna keep mine over here, so you don't get any funny ideas over there. This fucking wig is so bad. Oh look, that's where we left it. Some good stuff. Is this all still fucked up? Oh yeah, we can't get there. The door can phase through it. Clearly not. So there's a cook. I'm sure he's gonna be in here, right? Cooking in the kitchen. No. Oh. Is this a chore? You know what? No, I'm not doing it, because we haven't been told to do it. We're probably not getting any. There's just sponges in there. There's no poison. Whoops. Oh, there we go. That's what I'm assuming. We need to get some, like, rat poison. And, like, the chef will be cooking and probably tasting his own food. So maybe in the utility area? Oh, what the fuck am I doing? We have a map to tell us exactly where to go for the chef. Is it? Okay. It's interesting. Is it? It's the lobby. That's just telling me to go into the... into here. Oh yeah, you're right. Well, now it's telling me to get out of the utility room and go up. Oh, is it upstairs I'm supposed to... Oh, what the fuck? Is there a cross somewhere? Yep. Get this fuck out of here. So we know that regulates something.
I think I'm in love. You know, your uncle sure is something special.
So she's in love with her uncle. Interesting. Yeah, we gotta go upstairs. That's probably where the chef is. Though. Right? Oh! Yeah. Wait. Yeah. And it goes upstairs, though. Yeah. Right there. Over here? Oh.
Clean up, bring her food, go do everything.
Well, whatever. So we go in this little hidey hole. Oh, look, she dropped her thing. Oh, I see what you're saying. Yeah, we were here. This is where we found the panties and shit before. So, they're in a black box. You fucker. I can't even. I'd have to use whatever on it. They're apparently in a black box in here, right? Is what it said? Whoop. Whoop. Oh. Those are where the panties were that we took. They're out in this room. Near the stairs. Well. Oh, here. Oh, yeah. Oh, here, they're right there. Okay, so we'll go find Mom. Get her panties. Oh, who's this? Oh, this is the cop.
Okay, son. There's nothing to be afraid of.
Do you want these? Give them to you for a good $10. Sniff them all fucking night long. Yeah?
Oh, that's right. You don't speak much. I agree.
Okay. What are you doing? You're always doing something. Okay, so we gotta go. Whoop. If we run, we'll run to our mom when we run to our mom. That's fine.
Why do I always get these assignments?
Oh, goddamn. This fucking wig is so itchy. Okay, here we go, Whoop. What's she, like, the head maid or something? Where you go, fuck? Hello?
What are you doing here? I'm busy. I don't have time for you right now.
Yeah, Agnes is a bitch. She is the meanest of them all. Her cardinal sin gluttony might be something that'll get her killed. I'll find a way to make her suffer. Keep like bumping my chair and it's driving me crazy. I'm gonna have to kill this maid because of you. Okay, so we need to find. Ooh. Can you do anything with the toilet? No. Lucifer doesn't have to poop. Or Lucius. Can we open this? Oh.
Ah. Hello. Sorry, son. I really don't have time for you right now. We'll do something fun tomorrow.
What is this about? Oh. So we can get into that if we have the combination. I'm not sure what's in it, but it could be ours. Okay. Oop. That goes downstairs. I want to explore up here a little bit more first before we go back down. Oh.
Where have you been, Lucius? I've been waiting for you.
Oh no. Oh fuck. All right. Hello.
Let's continue with our book, The Little Dorrit.
No. Okay. Do I have to sit?
His avaricious manner of collecting all the eatables about him and devouring some with his eyes while devouring others with his jaws.
What's this? Glue? Super glue. Okay. What is this about? One. Oh, what? Okay.
We'll continue tomorrow.
Okay. I don't know what that was about. That's fine. Yeah, let's go back downstairs. We'll run into Mom eventually, I'm sure. She'll be trying to get into a door that she can't access. So we need to find rat poison. And what I'm assuming is that it's probably... Hello?
Hey, guapo.
Oh, no.
I don't really have time for you right now.
No, let me put this glue in that.
Waiting for me.
No. Oh, fuck. Okay,
I've been here a month now.
So we need to go wherever she's preparing that food, which... There's the panties. We need to poison it. Which is fine. We need to find the poison. Which I think would be in the garage, right? Or something. You would think that's where you would keep rat poison. In a garage or something. I mean, am I crazy? That's where I would keep rat poison.
If you have some spare time, you can search for my band's cassette.
Oh, I have it.
I would, but I have to wait until your father gets here.
Give me a quest for that.
Have you seen that cassette around yet?
Yes. I know, but I want the quest for it. Well, hopefully I still get... Oh. No. Would you like earrings?
By the way, there's a tape of my band lying around here somewhere. Have you seen it?
There you go. Oh no, he's gonna put it in.
After all we've been through, isn't it nice to just relax and listen to some great music?
Ugh. It's your music. What's wrong with you? I was hoping that was gonna give me, some points or something. I didn't do shit. Alright. Oh, what's in here? Oh, okay. There might be like a rat poison thing in here, because rats would be in here, maybe? No? No? Okay. There's paint. That looks like that could be poison. No? What's this? What is this? It's a fuse or something, isn't it? Looks like a fuse. Yep, 30 amp fuse, okay. So we found a fuse. That'll come in useful at some point in time, I'm sure. Rats would be in the basement. Oh god, this is so itchy, this fucking way. It's getting even worse. It's getting even worse. But then if I take the wig off, I just look even, like an even bigger whore. But I might have to. I might have to get this wig off, because it's going to drive me crazy. Oh, we found a secret. Oh, what did we find? Oh! Well! This is, a little awkward. A bit. Can't open that yet. We got some pills. Oh! That might do it. Are these, like, what kind of pills are these? Deadly poison bottle! Yeah, it's a quest item, and this is supposed to be a secret place that you just find. I got an achievement called Explorer, so it wasn't even meant... And you misspelled die, Draz. Congratulations. Why would you put a quest item in a secret area that is not... Maybe there's a different poison somewhere else that we didn't find. But that just seems very silly. Because this is supposed to, yeah, like, this is a secret, hidden area that you wouldn't normally find just by, I don't know. Like, how would you know? Are you just supposed to do what I did and just accidentally stumble upon it or something? Oh, look. Oh, we can put the, oh, look, we can do this. Look, we're gonna fix things. Look at that. And then there's keys that we could take. Maybe that'll let us get into locked places now that we couldn't normally get in before. There's a gas can right here. Cool. Yeah, I might remove the wig here after we're done killing, Terrace or whatever the fuck her name is. So,
be a good
oh,
boy,
hey.
Lucius, and see if Alistair
I have your,
help.
Nope. I have your, Stop. Hey. Boom. Did it. Oh, another present.
Clean up, bring her food, go do everything at the
I'll take
same
it.
Time.
Hey.
Now
no, I'll take the food.
Why Mary was always so flustered.
I'll take your food. I'll take
the
food.
Hello, Lucius. Hey, guapo. I don't really have time for you right now.
No, I'll get the. I'll take it.
Agnes is waiting for me.
Hey. Stop clipping the fucking food through my head and let me have it. Ugh. Alright. She came from this way, so I'm assuming they'll just keep feeding her pig face. No, she's gonna take the food to what's-her-face, I already know. Because she said that earlier, I gotta take this to Agnes or whatever. So I'm assuming that I gotta wait for her to come back. to make more food. Oh, here we go. I bet it goes in here. I bet. It's a really shitty inventory system. No? You can't tell me that they're not cooking in the kitchen. Check the shed outside. They're not cooking food in the shed outside. Maybe. So the poison pills are for something else. Maybe like I switch out someone's pills with them. That's stupid. Well, again though, it's a secret thing. So who the fuck knows? So we're in here. This... Oh. What is this? I got a quest item, though, for it. You have music going on in your head? Nails for the nail gun. Am I supposed to just shoot her in the head? Nail gun has no nails. Oh, I know how to fix that. There we go. What the fuck, though? Is it a quest, though? Oh, that was for Jed. One more pig has been butchered. We've got ourselves a reader, is the quest. So, wait. The nail gun? Someone's supposed to be near here looking for a rat trap. What? I don't think... I think she's gonna see a rat trap in her food and probably not eat it. I gotta say. And I don't know how that would kill somebody. That's stupid. That's not how rat traps work. Can I just shoot her with a nail gun right in the fucking head? I mean... You get poison from the trap. That doesn't make any sense. A rat trap is supposed to have... It kills them by, like, snapping their neck. Not by poisoning them. It's like a shitty rat trap. What's this? Oh, I got a rock. New inventory item. You did it. You have the rock. I don't see any fucking thing. I gotta figure out what disease you have. Okay. It was getting hot on top of everything else. Whew. Do what? Yeah, well, everything's made in China, except for the hat you're wearing, which is made here by Thule. Headband thing with ears, with droopy ears. Okay. Oh my god, that's so much better. I couldn't do it anymore. It was too itchy and it was getting hot. I just couldn't. So I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing in here. Nothing. It doesn't tell you anything other than the first person you're supposed to go see. So the light's on. I'm assuming we have to plug this in. Yeah, but what's that do for me? So that'll help me later in that quest. Draven, I think you're just full of shit, is what I think. You're sitting here telling me to do things. And it's not even for this quest. Look, I've got another rock. I found. Here, I can't even pick it up, though. Oh. Just pick up a bunch of rocks. Okay. I don't know why. Maybe we gotta throw it through a window at some point. Just
go through the gym.
We should take your makeup off when you're ready for a quick break. Oh no. We're going. What's the disease that people have where they can't stop fidgeting with their feet? You have restless what? You have restless foot syndrome? I can't hear, there's a lot of loud music. Restless leg syndrome, that's what he has. What is going on there, Draz? My tits are not quite as big. Yeah, restless leg syndrome. I think he has restless leg syndrome. Which is fine. It is what it is. We can get you help. We can cut off your fucking legs. Okay, so what's in here? So this is... Oh, maybe it's back here. Like, there's rats.
Agnes,
here it is.
Rid of these bloody rats before Thanksgiving.
Uh-huh.
I'd like to see her getting up off her fat ass and try it.
Right. Okay, so we gotta steal this, but he'll see me. I'm in the cone of... So we gotta distract him with something. Unless there's more. What's this about? There's a door up here, that's cool. I don't know if we can distract him somehow and get him away, because he's looking straight at the... What's up here? Okay. Can't steal it at this time. Not as long as he's sitting here. Yeah, I know, the rodents... Oh, look. That, I guess, is our next thing. Ruins, Agnes W. Rat poison. I can't take this now because he knows me. I need to come here when everyone else is sleeping. That's why I just gotta go take a nap or something? Like, how? What? I still don't know why I can't use the poison pills that I found. I'm not rewarded for exploring, I suppose. Oh. Tilly says you're just anxious. What you anxious about? Is it your ears? Is it me playing this game? This game sucks. You don't like this game? Well, we have Oregon Trail. Play at some point. We do have System Shock. I don't know if I installed it though. What? That's a lot of megs. No. 50. Yeah. I have 50 down and 10 up, and I pay like $80-some a month. Oh, I don't like it because where I'm moving doesn't have ITV3 either. So I'm stuck. With fucking shit Comcast. Ooh. Oh. You went to sleep so you can wake up in the middle of the night. Okay. Alright, what's the other thing? What's this thing here? New inventory item. What's it do for me? Makes a noise. Lucifer blessed music, but it'll help you find what you're looking for. I have 6 usages, though, out of it. I don't know if that's, like, for the entire game. Okay, so now we gotta sneak around, probably. Like, we can't just be running around. Oh, Mom's still awake. Don't let her see you. Why is she awake? It's the middle of the fucking night. No one's gonna pick up that book. We have the worst servants ever. Oh, I can't even go downstairs. Why is that locked? What's wrong with you, Mom? Ooh. Here.
Lucius.
Oh, bullshit! There's no way she saw me! Game over, too. Like, the kid gets caught once out of bed in the middle of the night, and they just fucking pop him in the head or something. What a bunch of horse shit. Okay. Yeah. Boop. Okay, we don't wanna... Can't go that way. Stop. Yeah. Yeah. What are you doing up? She probably goes back, and she opens that door to go downstairs. Yeah. I was trying to hide in the closet the first time, but I didn't close the door fast enough, so go fuck yourself. Press and hold space to skip. Well, that took just as long as waiting for the cinematic to play out, so that's great. Okay, we got this. Boom. This. Yeah. There we go. Jazz actually does have a good point. We're not crouching, and you have to crouch to stealth. Okay, she just opened the door. I think. I don't know, because unlike everything else, that gives you a fucking cinematic. This doesn't. I don't. Okay, she opened this. I have no idea where she is. Where she went. No idea. No fucking idea. Like, why would that guy always just be sitting there staring at the fucking... You know? Whoa. Someone's smoking. Why would he just be sitting there always staring at the rat trap? Like, he didn't have anything else to do all day. He's just... Is he just gonna sit there and smoke the whole time? Maybe I can sneak in behind him. No, probably not. God damn it. I don't know where that bitch mother went. Like, I don't know what her pattern is, because... Nope. Nope, we gotta go outside. We do have to go this way. Maybe I gotta go... all the way around or something? So it is dark. Oh. I can be seen, but no one seems to care. Okay. Oh, I see. Because we're in the light, maybe? So maybe I can, like, break that light with my telekinesis or something. There's no light. Oh, yeah, there it is.
What the?
Cause he's gonna go fix it.
Someone there.
Nope. Fuck you. Okay. So here's my thing. It's like, who gives a shit if we get caught at this point, if we get the poison, right? Just go back to your room. Whoop. Oh. Cool, you don't have to sneak back. Just teleport you there. I've instantly changed clothes. Okay.
Be a good boy, Lucius.
Shut up. Shut up, you dumb bitch.
Clean up, bring her food.
Uh-huh, so she's all pissed off about the food thing. So let's hurry up, run down. We still got the poison. Can we not... Is that not what we're supposed to... Yeah, maybe we gotta wait for them to start cooking. The rat boys will be able to let her know what happens if you break one of the cardinal sins. Father will be pleased. Unless they're not actually preparing the food here. I don't know. Oh no. Here she comes. Is it? No. Oh, it's over here.
Hey, guapo. Hi. I don't really have time for you right now. Agnes is waiting for me.
Oh, we probably put it in that. Yeah, yeah. Okay, we'll let her leave and we'll slam the door behind her. There we go. So that's gonna go in the, basket of burgers that's all just for Agnes. Okay, well, I guess, yeah, whatever. Jesus. What a cow. Oh, that was Lucius on top of Lucius's head, and he's gonna be like, come back! Quack! Yep, uh-huh. Okay. There we go. Well, that should be a pretty easy one to solve. I mean, she was poisoned. That would come back in an autopsy. I mean, well, then again, it's like the 70s. So who can say? Mind control ability. I've got the achievement Jedi unlocked now. I'll take another one.
This is a clear case of poisoning, and I need to interview everyone in the house again. Who prepares the food around here now?
I think it was Jovita, but I can't imagine she would be
Thank
capable
you, baby.
Of something like this.
Oh, Nitro. My God! Why is this happening?
It's for me to decide who is capable of what,
after
Mr.
what?
Wagner. Would you consider vacating the house for a couple weeks until things calm down?
We can't possibly do that, Mr. MacGuffin. This is our
home.
Yeah,
we just get everyone to kill themselves.
We want
That's right.
to set things right.
Break the smoking man. Quote the Raven.
The autopsy showed that she was poisoned.
Mm-hmm.
After questioning everyone in the house, it seemed nearly all of them had some reason to dislike her.
Uh-huh.
Jovita, the Latina maid, was the one who brought
the
food.
The Latina maid?
But this wasn't enough
okay,
to
this
charges.
Is like the 1970s.
No
he would have sent spick.
Christmas was just around the corner, and I got an invite from Mr. Wagner to join them for dinner. I had my doubts about sharing a table with a possible murderer, but I had to know more.
Yeah.
But before I had any chance to snoop around, something else happened.
Uh-oh.
No witnesses, no evidence. Something that can happen only on some very specific circumstances. Right weather, right spot, and the right time.
So we use electricity to we do lightning bolt. Lightning bolt, lightning bolt. Nope. Our actual father's here. So,
My boy, such prodigious results. Mm-hmm. I am thoroughly impressed with you.
I'm not impressed with your lip syncing, though.
I have something
that's
else
really
to
bad.
Teach you.
Like you can't hear. You he just keeps. It's just. It's like a Japanese dub film. Like he just keeps moving his lips after there's no audio coming out of it.
Tell them what to do. Let's unlock this ability together.
Okay.
Now. Follow my instructions.
Uh-huh.
Oh, very good.
Yeah, I need to. So what is it? Point to the dinosaur. What does that do, though? What does that do? Oh, press this one. Oh, no. Okay. I did it. Now what?
That's my boy.
Oh, I just gotta do it 3 times, maybe? I just keep saying I have to regain my strength first. In a darkened area, it said, wait, you can make him use that by clicking the object while he's under your influence. Okay, so, here we go. Oh, here we go. I see.
Oh, very good.
So he picked up the rock.
Now, to continue your journey, Lucius, with your new skills, you should avoid detection and reap more souls for me.
There's not that many souls, though. I mean, really. I've killed, what, like 4 people in all this time? You would think he would want a lot more souls. Holy day slip on December 24th. Christmas Eve. 88 kills per hour. In 1972. But we'll do that next time. We'll play System Shock 2 here in a second.
I know we've had our difficulties
because
this
Space
year,
Tomatoes getting anxious.
Don't let that ruin our
we'll
Christmas.
Let this play out.
As a family, we have each other.
God damn it.
We should remember our friends.
It's like a little fucking kid who just pokes you until you do what he wants.
I'm not sure how you expect to win another term in the Senate with
speeches like
that.
Fucking Navi now?
Dad. Alistair, could you bring another bottle of Burgundy, please? And
nope.
On your way,
Grandpa's
could you
gonna
turn
die.
On the Christmas lights?
Certainly, sir.
Or maybe Alistair is. Maybe we're killing Alistair now. Alright, let's pick this up. Do it. Oop. What's this say? My form is coming in. You see, very, so yeah. Might be solid. Maybe so. It's fucking water. Not hard. Quest. Alistair. Yeah, we're killing Alistair. It seems everyone's having a Christmas dinner in the dining room, only Alistair's away from the crowd. Perhaps I should find a way to get rid of him outside. Well, Alistair never did anything bad. Oh well, whatever. Alright, so this was Lucius. So thank you guys for watching Lucius, and maybe we'll play it another time.